In this town of make-believe, the truth behind the scenes is also filled with drama. This is a realistic documentary of how one young actor struggles with life. The glamorous town itself doesn't breed this strange new type of actor. He is probably the product of a tense world in an age of power. Against this Hollywood backdrop of fantasy, yesterday's teenager, now growing up, faces tomorrow, still searching for kicks, but deeply searching for meanings. At the hangout for coffee sessions, their world revolves around the stage. And with people whose work is pretending, realism is confusing. It is easy for the very young to become frustrated. Our story deals with the motivation of a young star obsessed with death. Perhaps it is God's way. But herein, real actors and actresses in this lost and lonely world give an honest portrayal, not on the great sound stages, but on actual location, telling a sympathetic story of a sensitive youth. He will be known as John Dennis.
I've known Johnny since he first hit pictures. We were friends, but I never really understood him.
Nobody can understand him.
What about Tanya, his dramatic coach?
I've told you before, Doctor. Johnny has every reason to be happy. He's bound to be a star with his first picture. He has money. Could be a fine artist, too. The latest thing he did was a portrait of himself. Half alive and half dead. Why, Doctor? Now, why does he bring death into his paintings? I just don't understand him anymore.
Tanya, there is nothing I can do. I can't possibly help this boy unless you bring him to me.
I know. I'll try again.
Hey, Johnny Big Shot. What are you trying to make the headlines?
Take a lead, hard man. I'll teach you how to drive.
Buddy, would you mind?
Out of the way! bad, all that energy being wasted.
Forget it, wise guy.
Oh, no, honey. I got too good a memory. Come on, Pig, let's sit down.
He asked me what kind of parts can I do.
So I ask him what kind of parts does he have.
So he ends up by telling me I gotta make up my mind. What's there to make up? All I want to do is act. I'm not particular, you know what I mean? A day here, a day there, and I can pay the rent. Hi, Pinky. So who needs swimming pools, huh? If I want to swim, I'll go to Santa Monica. One of these days, the worm is gonna turn. And when it does, that shrimp casting director is gonna be on the other side of the fence, you know what I mean?
Walt. You ever feel you might be using the wrong approach? When are you gonna learn you don't get parts by breaking down the door?
If I had your figure, doll, somebody'd open the doors for me. Hey, look at her, Pig. If you were stacked like that, you could walk in anywhere.
You ever run out of dialogue?
Not when I'm talking to a dish like you. Hey, I'll buy you a cup of coffee.
With what?
I got 4 bits.
Ooh, money.
Yeah, well, I didn't notice your T-Bird parked out back.
I walk for my health.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I've heard. So how's ballet's gift to the motion pictures, huh?
Cut it out, Walt.
Yes.
You know something? Someday somebody's gonna slap you right in that pretty nose of yours and make a mess of it.
So I'll do monster pictures. There's more money in it, you know what I mean? Hey. Why don't you come up from behind some of that paint, huh? You know, some things are cheap in this town.
Especially phonies.
Well, who's a phony? Listen, doll, one of these days I'm gonna be big. Big! So you better be nice to me, because somebody's gonna have to take care of you in your old age.
Excuse me, buddy, the smog's getting worse.
Have a nice trip.
Mind if I sit down? I'm Pinky.
Not at all. I'm Darlene.
This is Buddy.
How you do?
Sit down, Buddy. The breeze isn't as strong over here.
Still too close. You kids talk. I left my new records over on the counter.
Hi, doll. Here you just got in from New York. You, got a name?
My name is Darlene.
Welcome to the morgue. I'm Walt.
The more you see of them, honey, the less you'll want to see.
When are we gonna get that coffee you so rashly ordered?
Big twinkle toes with you.
Cut it out, Walt.
Are you an actor?
Oh, that was the wrong question, honey.
Well, is he?
Want me to quote something?
Excuse me, Pig. There's a lovely creature of the opposite gender in need of my help.
Resign yourself, honey. It's practically painless.
Never fear. Daddy's here. How long you been in town?
Since the beginning of the week. I took a room on Hayworth, nothing much, just to get by for the first month. I plan to be working right away. I'll make it. Everybody says I will. I did a lot of good TV parts back east.
Our town is crawling with entertainers who came out from back east.
But I can act. I understand out here everybody just walks to their parts. Nobody has any fire.
Well, maybe we all better go to New York and get a little of this fire.
You know, TV pays the rent. I figured that would be a good way to get into pictures.
I got news for you, honey. Don't count on anything. Nobody watches TV out here. They spend their days at the beach and their nights in the bars.
an agent?
I signed with one this afternoon. Couldn't promise anything. Things are kind of rough right now. You got an agent?
Yeah, he takes 10% of my debts on speculation.
My agent's name is Harriet Holly. Ever heard of her?
Harriet Holly? Is she any good? She'd handle anybody. She just loves people. You think I shouldn't have signed with her?
Well, if she gets you work, why worry?
Honey, she works with drama schools. She takes a cut of the tuition.
She told me to have some new pictures taken. You know, some sexy shots.
Yeah, well, that's one assignment you could fill, all right.
You're not very encouraging.
Nobody's very encouraging around here. We like being miserable. Excuse me, I have a dance lesson.
Hey, you still taking ballet?
Ever since I was 10.
When are you going to learn the steps?
You're a very funny man, Walt. Here, Pinky, watch my records, will you?
Why don't you lay off him, Walt?
Oh, he's a very nice boy. Remind me to ignore him.
If you ask me, he seems a little odd. Back in New York, I never knew any dancers.